Now, JSW Energy swings to profit in the quarter that's just concluded. The power-producing company has posted a profit of 5.8 crores as against a loss of 480 crores. That's a year-on-year comparison. Meanwhile, revenues at 1,924 crores, higher than the previous one of 1,775 crores. So that's the word coming in. That's those are the numbers that are coming from JSW Energy, and here's the top management.
This quarter, our net generation went down by 3%. We did 4.2 billion unit net generation. This year, the merchant sales was lower primarily because of the two reasons. One is that economic activity we saw really less, and then IIP numbers reflected during this quarter, and also the extended winter, because of which the merchant sales volume also went down, as well as the power demand went down to 1.6% in quarter four FY19. Whereas in the entire FY19, power demand went up by 5.1%. So you saw in the first 9 months, the power demand was very robust, and quarter four, the power demand was muted.
So just wanted to understand from you, you planned, you simply scrapped the whole idea of electronic vehicles. So just wanted to understand from you, what was the main reason behind it?
So electric vehicle, we scrapped the proposal primarily on two things. One is slower penetration of the market in electric vehicle spaces, and secondly is the policy shift. As you see in FAME II policy, Government of India has focused more on the mass transportation system for electric buses, three-wheelers and taxi segment. So we realized that based on the prudent capital allocation policy and risk-reward metrics, it may not be good for us to continue with this project.
So you had allocated some amount of fund for this entire EV thing. So what you will do with these funds?
We will be concentrating on power sector, both organically and inorganically. We will be growing our business.
So any plans in short term for any inorganic growth?
There are a lot of assets inorganically which are stressed at this point of time, which we are seeing in thermal space, and we are also seeing the stress which is getting cropped up in the renewable space. Organically, Kotehar is one project which we are evaluating to revive.
Now,